fine. Oops. I am sorry, we have just had some connection issues, that's all. We should be okay any moment now. Okay, back to normal. Let's go. Ah, okay. We'll just change the camera position for a moment. See if there's any orders I can take on. I don't want to, South North Sea? Let's go there. Let's go premium. How is everyone today? I'm going to try and do some more trophies today. I was going to do the memory chips, but I didn't feel like investing in memory chips there. So I haven't been on this game for the past 2 years until I completed it last, and I just like fell back in love with this game again. It's so enjoyable.
Good morning, Sam.
I know it's a bit of a hit and a miss for some people. That's just so the audio was not too much. I was trying to rebuild most of the roads. I think we're going to do some of that today. I'm going to try and do a 6 to 5 hour live stream.
Everything on.
Nice. Bot deliveries on this game are such a joke. I wonder how you improve the durability of the robots.
New order available.
The Elder Craftsman. Ceramics. I'm taking those ceramics. Orders for Sam. Excuse me? Wow, okay. I didn't know I started orders for Sam. Right, okay. I wasn't aware of that. To be honest, I'm gonna... Right, that's all for the craftsman. So, I am... I am going to do all those deliveries. Okay, I'm well aware it is a heavy load.
Order assigned.
See, I'm not too fussed if... I know this sounds a bit disheartening, but if nobody watches this stream, I'm... fine with it, sort of, just because I want to try and start playing video games again for the enjoyability of playing video games and not just for the sake of playing them. There's no pretending. The only other problem with this game, the music gets stuck in your head for days. Days. It's not a problem. The music's fucking beautifully crafted. Happy Tuesday, Dr. Best. How are you? Wow. I'm good. I finally have time to stream. I've just finished my job. I'm going to a different kitchen next week. I just weren't happy in the current kitchen I was working in. They just kept telling us that they couldn't afford the chefs. And that they started to complain about how much they had to pay us and stuff. And it was like, it's a multi-million pound business. How can you not afford chefs? But it is what it is. So I'm off for a week now. So I'll be able to stream a little bit more. It's been one long delivery. Man, I'm looking at myself in the camera right now, I look super tired. I honestly would recommend playing it. It's just I don't think it's a stream-friendly game, because it takes so much time and space out of your life. It's a very comfortable campaign game where you can sit back, throw on for 2-3 hours a day. And it requires a lot of concentration as well. Like knowing what to do. Making effective deliveries. But I'm just doing the end game now. Like I said earlier on in the stream that I stopped playing it like a year and a half ago after I completed it the first time. I've just come back on it recently. And it's just enjoyable. It looks like another player's left a vehicle on the road. Oh, that was me. That's my vehicle. It's been 5 minutes already. That is stressful. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome. Set weapons restrictions lifted. See, I definitely need to repair this road at some point. Let the sun set, it's on the time, someday you'll find. Ah, the song is stuck in my head. Okay. That's the watchtower. Oh my god, I'm actually here. I'm fucked for that. I think that would actually be really nice time as well.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges on the verifying ID. Sanctuary 10 minutes. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
To us all, Sam.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Alright, let's rest in the private room. Let's revitalize. Oh. Whoa, distribution center north of Mount. I did not know he's that. Wow, he's really low, Langdon. Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Decontaminating serum. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey, Sam. Cargo's in. If only we could say the same.
Order assigned.
I still can't believe we've got a guy like... Thanks again.
Good work. New order available. time.
This one's for you. Thanks for the help. Today's a good day. This one's for you. Thanks for the help.
Welcome, Sam Porter. Keep on keeping on.
Hey, Sam. Wow.
Even.
Good work. New order available.
Right, I really don't want to do this one, but I don't have a choice because circumstances. I've got some of them. Oosh, my dog keeps trumping.
Thank you.
work any faster.
Construction complete.
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Weapons restriction. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Sam, if you think a prep roll that you built on their property, you're sorely mistaken. The sensor ring marks their claim, so pick a spot outside of it.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons.
I'm Sam!
I'm Sam.
What the hell is that? That's a road?
Anybody hear me?
Holy shit, it's actually a road. Let's fucking go! Welcome to the live stream. No connecting zip lines, oh lovely. Put a custom marker there. What? I know, right? Fuck me.
Your BB stress levels are increasing. Remember, if it suffers an autotoxemic attack, it won't be able to help you detect BTs. To keep it calm, avoid sudden movements and stay as far away as you can from BTs and other threats.
Are you kidding me? This game is... What? The problem is, right, this area in particular is the fucking worst area in the game. How are you today anyway? Prod. Laughing my ass off.
Up and at him.
Thank you. What I can't believe, that there's a road up there, which really, I wasn't expecting there to be a road up there.
Heads up, Sam. Your BB's gone into autotoxemic shock. Without its input, your Ultra Deck will no longer react to BTs, so you'll need to be more careful. Head to a private room if you want to restore functionality.
Hmm.
no end to this.